looks like we've got two of the three crew members out now, and we'll keep watching for...
...to this NASA Gulfstream jet, and we'll be checking off a short time from now.
They then will get on the helicopters for that 40-minute ride that Rob mentioned.